the thought of a readily available oral solution is so appealing for cat owners. I just have questions about, what does it mean that it's controlled? What does it mean that it has to be refrigerated? Does that mean I have to put a lockbox in the refrigerator? How does that work? So some questions to work through for sure, but the general idea of having a ready-made oral solution is so appealing to me for those kitty owners who are risking life and limb trying to get gabapentin into them.
Knowing that pregabalin has been approved and does seem to be very, very safe is really important to me, because I feel comfortable giving gabapentin, you know, to almost any cat now. And a drug will need to be very, very safe and proven very, very safe in order for me to feel comfortable using it instead. But also the compounding issue is real. And so with gabapentin, if there's a day that comes, which I'm sure will come, where we can't keep a big bottle, and there's probably people, in my states you could, but there are probably people who cannot keep a big bottle of gabapentin on the shelf to dispense. Yeah, to cats who come in the clinic and can't be treated and need to go home and come back in a couple of days, then getting compounded medication to them is very, very difficult in a short period of time. So having something FDA approved that is designed for cats that you can keep in the clinic, even if it's controlled, even if it has to be refrigerated, which pregabalin does, is going to be a game changer for people who practice in those areas. So I'm really excited to see the future of this drug and see what we can do for cats now that we have it available.
I'm hoping when I go in for my next shift next month that there will be some in the refrigerator ready and waiting for me to try.
As the owner of a spicy cat, this might be a game changer for us, because I can't always get him to take the powder from a capsule. So having a liquid option could potentially be a big game changer for us.